Well, today we rolled out our Republican regulatory relief plan. I think we all realize, and our constituents realize as well, that we're tired of government bailouts. We want no more government bailouts. And so I think that this plan, which is very comprehensive, it talks about regulatory reform, it talks about an enhanced bankruptcy for those that are supposedly too big to fail, to let them unwind in an orderly manner. It talks about, we talk about transparency and accountability, talk about protecting consumers, and I think it's very comprehensive, and I believe that as Republicans we can get together united behind this plan, and I think it also gets government out of the business of picking winners and losers and creates more market stability so our markets can grow and prosper as we all want them to.